MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. A good one on tap for you this afternoon between the Texas Rangers and the Seattle Mariners. Here's Elvis Andrus now, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. Hot shot to third and handled for the first out. Up next for the Rangers, Hunter Cole. The 3-2 pitch. Hit out toward second. Throw gets him, two down. And here's the former prize Dodger prospect, Willie Calhoun. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. The 1-1 home.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
2-1, here it is. Line drive to left, and the Rangers are in the hit column for the first time this year.
The left fielder,
into the box now, Joey Gallo, fouled off. Counts even, 2-2 to Joey Gallo. Misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Good running count right here. 3 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four, and as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Slow little grounder left side. He's got it. On to first, and the Rangers squander a good opportunity here as the side is retired. So digging in now, D. Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So the bases are empty with one man gone, and that'll bring up the speedy outfielder Malik Smith. Now a ball lined to the left side, but this will be a foul ball. A payoff pitch one more time. Again, he sends it out of play. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger. Lifetime against Corey Kluber. He's been good. 6-for-9. He's taken him deep once. Popped up. Odor's got it, and that ends the inning. Digging in, the switch hitter, Danny Santana, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Here's the 2-1. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
He walked a guy back in the first, and now he's looking like he might hand out another free pass to the leadoff guy here. You can't be walking a guy an inning and think you're going to have any success.
And that misses for ball four. So it's a leadoff walk here to start the second. Into the box now, Todd Frazier. He'll get to take his first cuts here. In there, 1-2 now. Misses, ball two. line to shortstop. And it got there so quickly, the runner didn't get very far from the bag. They settled with just the one out. So a runner at first with one man gone, and that'll bring up the second baseman, Rougned Odor. To 1-2 now. Santana stands at first with one out. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Liner towards second, and that'll get down for a base hit. Throw just in time as they get him by an eyelash. So the runner at first here with two gone in the inning, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Ronald Guzman. A 2-1 count to the Rangers' first baseman.
Hey, struggling to find the release point of that curveball. That wasn't a very good one. Somehow he's just got to find that feel, because that's a pitch he's going to need going forward.
And this is sliced hard down the left field line. And this hops over the wall out there for a ground rule double. And maybe a tough break, as that'll freeze the runner at third with two gone. Standing in now, Elvis Andrews. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. 1-2, here it is. Struck him out, so they work out of the jam as he strands two men in scoring position. Digging in now for the Mariners, Daniel Vogelbach. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. 1-1, here it comes.
What makes hitting so difficult is covering both sides of the plate, and that hard pitch right there that was inside makes it awfully tough now to cover both the inside and the outside part of the plate.
There's Carlos Gonzalez. He waits on deck. Left side, but well fouled. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Here's cargo, Carlos Gonzalez. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. And a called strike on the outside corner there. It's full now, 3-2. Hit down the line at first. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. That's a hit, the first of the new campaign for Seattle. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now. Stepping in now, Kyle Seager. Seager, right field, and carrying well. And that one is gone! To the plate now, Tom Murphy. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about that than the task at hand. And right now, he needs to think about this hitter.
And another foul ball. Now here it comes. Skied into straightaway right. Cole is there, and he has it for the out. Now in the box, J.P. Crawford.
J.P.
Three runs already home here. Easy take there on the sinker, well off the outside. Grounded to third. Frazier is there. And boy, an error saver there at first if he kept his foot on the bag. He did. Oh, what a play for the second out.
The designated hitter.
In now the Mariners DH, Dylan Moore, trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Fouled away. Already 24 pitches to this point in the inning. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this will land untouched. Three and two, a full count to the Mariners' designated hitter.
Wow, these guys are really grinding out their at-bats in this one. They're not making any outs easy to get. And that, of course, is having a huge impact on the pitch count.
The batter,
so it's a runner at first with two gone. And up next, the speedy D. Gordon. Runner goes. Pitch outside. The throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Two-one pitch is a sinker swung on and missed. Two and two.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Three and two, full count. Kluber pauses and delivers. Ball grounded toward Odor at second. Throw on to Guzman at first, and the inning is over. Ready for another chance? Hunter Cole, 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Payoff pitch one more time. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. To the plate now for Texas is the DH, Willie Calhoun. He reached on a single in his first try. Three balls and a strike to Willie Calhoun.
This situation right here reminds me of sitting on the bench talking to John Smoltz, Hall of Famer. He would always say, even though the situation looked bad, a pitcher is one pitch away from getting himself out of a tough jam.
He's set. Here's the 3-2. Bullet back up the middle. A dive, but it's off his glove. At the plate now, Joey Gallo. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Working for the punch out and the offering. In the dirt here. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. Has a look, now the pitch. First and second here with nobody out. Hot shot down the line. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So next to the plate for Texas, Robinson Chirinos. And he misses with that one. Ball four, and that's going to load the bases now with still only one away. At the plate, Danny Santana. He drew a walk his first time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit back up the middle. Oh, and he can't come up with it. And they're on the board as this is now a 3-1 ball game.
Now batter, third baseman.
In now, Todd Frazier. Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. And they'll put the brakes on the runner at third, so the bases will remain loaded here with still only one away.
The second baseman.
Into the box now, Rougned Odor. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Hard ground ball to third. There is Seager to Gordon for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. So here's Malik Smith. He'll start things out here against Corey Kluber. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Gallo is there, and he makes the catch for the out. One gone now in the Mariners' third inning. And up next, the corner outfielder, Mitch Haniger. Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Striding forward now, the Mariners' cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelbach. No official at-bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. Got him to swing on top of that one as this ball's dribbled out in front of the mound. Throw on to Guzman at first, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the fourth. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Ronald Guzman, one for one as he reached base with a double his first time up. 1-1, here it is. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball.
Hey, after the double at his first at-bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
Now a curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt. It's 3-1. On its way is pitch number 75. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. So Elvis Andrus the next to bat. He lined out his first time around and then went down on strikes last time up. The 1-1 home. Ground ball to second. This could be two. There's one. Throw on to first. Won't be in time, so they just get the one there. Digging in once again, Hunter Cole. He's 0-1 thus far.
Cole.
The 1-1. Takes this the other way to right. Haniger is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So a runner at first with two away, and into bat next, former Dodger minor leaguer Willie Calhoun. The 1-1. We're in the fourth. 3-2 is our score. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one.
I'm shocked he was even able to foul that one away. Now he's got to set his sights back over the heart of the plate and maybe be ready for something inside.
Gordon is there, and the side is retired. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. Next for Seattle, Carlos Gonzalez. He singled his last time up. In there, and it's even now, 2-2.
You could bet he wants that one back at the plate right now. That's a pitch you normally see a guy drive if he has the right approach going.
I got 3-2.
3-2 now. Popped up. Andrus waits on it. He's got it one away. Digging in to try it again, Kyle Seager. Three runs, just two hits, and no errors in the game for the Mariners to this point. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Hard liner to center field. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. So now to the plate, Tom Murphy. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. The 2-2 pitch.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
And he fouls this one off. And it's fouled away. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away. Digging in for his second at-bat, J.P. Crawford. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. Next will be the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. The set and the 1-1. Already 24 pitches to this point in the inning. Grounded back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Second baseman, D.
At the plate, D. Gordon fouled off. Here he comes again, 1-2. Line to the right side. Leaps and makes a terrific catch. And with that, the side is retired. Next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Joey Gallo. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Again, a 1-2. On a good changeup, a swing and a miss, and he's set down on strikes for the second time today. Stepping in, Robinson Chirinos. It was a walk in his last trip. And right into the shift. Seager has it. Throw in time at first for out number two. So coming to the plate, Danny Santana. The 2-1 home. Drilled down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
The batter, the third baseman, Todd Frazier.
Stepping in now, Todd Frazier. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. 4-2 our score here as we play inning number five. Again, another foul ball. Another 1-2 delivery. Hit down the third baseline. And the off-balance throw gets him as he takes away a hit and the side is retired. Malik Smith the next to hit. 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. The 2-1. That's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
What a great battle to start this inning. What a great job by the leadoff hitter. He knows that this pitcher's starting to get up there in pitches. The manager's starting to get restless. Let's see if we can knock him out and get into that bullpen.
Grounder down the line at third. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway. Ready once again, Mitch Haniger. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Now the 2-1.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
The 3-1. Swung on and chopped up the middle. Odor has it, and there's one away. Dan Vogelbach is next. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Maddie, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got him to roll over. Kind of similar situation right here. Similar stuff on the mound. Look for them to try and get him to do exactly the same thing as his last AB. He's got to fight to get it elevated just a little bit more.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Another full count pitch home. He's swung on and missed, strike three. Ready for another shot now, Carlos Gonzalez. A hit in two tries so far. And he couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Kluber pauses and delivers. Swing and a little blooper to center. And that's going to fall for a base hit. The runner from second crosses the plate.
Now batting, the third baseman, Kyle Seager.
At the plate now, Kyle Seager fouled away. Count is full. Here's the pitch. And he fouls this one off. And it's fouled away. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. And the 29th pitch of the inning is swung on and missed, and that'll finally end it. Taylor Gilbo takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 45, Taylor.
So here's the left-handed bat of Rougned Odor. He was a double play victim last time around.
Yeah, rolling into a two ball will eat at you for the rest of the game at least. So you know he wants to make up for it right here.
Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four. So the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth.
Ronald Guzman.
And here's the 3-2 from him. Oh, and he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. In now, Elvis Andrews. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four.
Now batting.
Standing in, Hunter Cole, 0 for 2 with a walk for him so far. Lays off, 2-2 now.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Wow, from 0-2 to 3-2 in that last pitch on 2-2 wasn't even close. He had this guy in the ropes, but now he let him right back into this at bat.
The designated hitter, Willie Calhoun.
Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now.
I know he's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well-executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe he hangs around for a little while longer.
On to first, and they turn the double play. So striding in, Joey Gallo, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. A 1-2 pitch. Four runs, seven hits, and no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. Now here's a shot out to right center field. And this one bounds around against the wall. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run comes across to score on the play, tying the ball game. Eric Swanson is out from the bullpen now as he'll get the call here on opening day. To the plate now, Robinson Chirinos. Softly hit to the left side. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left. On Gonzalez puts it right there. He's out at home plate. Colby Allard enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. So now to the plate, Tom Murphy. The 3-2 one more time. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Payoff pitch one more time. Is swung on and missed, strike three. And that'll bring in J.P. Crawford. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Fouled off. One out, nobody on. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Now the 3-2 pitch. He's at the knees and called strike three. Now batting, Danny Santana. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. 1-1 home. Hit to first. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Here's Todd Frazier now. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 3-1. Hit hard, but right into the shift. And just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit.
Now batting, the second baseman, Rougned.
At the plate, Rougned Odor. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. As a look, now the pitch. Fouled away. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
And he finally wins the battle as this is swung on and missed for the second out.
The first baseman, Ronald Dupont.
The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Last half of the seventh here, and here's the speedster D. Gordon. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, he hit it hard. That's all you can ask. You can't control the result sometimes, Matty. Just unlucky with the placement.
And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Payoff pitch on its way. That's lifted the other way out to left. Gallo will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Mitch Haniger the next to bat. And he's 0-for in this one, batting out of the three spot. A 1-1 home.
At the ball. I got 2-1 to count.
Runners on the move for second. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. He's in there easily 2-2. Popped him up. And there's the second out as he squeezes it in the coach's box. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelbach. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. The set and the 2-1. Go ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. And it's fouled away. Here's the 2-2.
Hey, having AB right here, I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
Fouled off. Now a look and a throw back to second. And he'll dive back in safely. 2-2, here it is. And he struck him out, so he was forced to make 9 pitches that at bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. Ready to begin the 8th, so the Rangers batting order turns over and set to go. Elvis Andrus, who could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. 2 balls and a strike to the Rangers leadoff hitter. Andrus with a swing and a deep drive to left. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Standing in now, Hunter Cole. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Striding forward now is the DH, Willie Calhoun. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
Now the 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike 2. Bases are empty. 1 man out. 3-2 to the Rangers designated hitter.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Fastball, strike 3 called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are 2 away. The 3-2 pitch. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. And this one is gone. A home run. Matt McGill enters the ball game out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number 8. At the plate now, Robinson Chirinos. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. With this one almost in the books, the story was swung on, and this one's driven in the air as well to deep right field. And it's out of here. Back-to-back 2-out home runs. Into the box now, Danny Santana. Skied into straightaway right. Waiting on it is Henniger. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Nick Goody is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Stepping into the box, Carlos Gonzalez. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Now the pitch.
That's ball four. 2-2 the count.
Back up the middle and in for a base hit. Now, Kyle Seager. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact and he'll get another chance. Fouled away. A runner at first with no outs here. And he fouls this one off. He'll try again, 1-2. Possibly a double play ball now for Andrus. Odor on to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now. And that'll bring in Tom Murphy. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
You know, you don't always have to straight challenge a guy on a 3-2 count. With a 3-run lead, no one on base, this is the perfect situation to do it. No reason to nibble and possibly set up a big inning.
Jose Leclerc is called upon with two out in the eighth as he's asked to complete a 4-out save. J.P. Crawford will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. 1-2, the count to the Mariners shortstop.
It's becoming more and more common in today's game to see relievers like this that can run it up there close to 100 miles per hour. But it's so fun to watch.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Striding in, Todd Frazier. A couple of singles for him in four trips for him this afternoon. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a liner. Foul. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
That pitch was way down on 2-2, but give the hitter some credit there. Sometimes with two strikes, you're more off to expand the strike zone, but he didn't and held off on that one that wasn't even close.
And there's ball two now. One out, nobody on. Boy, he just threw that fastball by him.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
And it's fouled away. And he struck him out as well. So the bottom of the order providing little resistance here, and there are two away. Into the box, Ronald Guzman. And he'll be trying to replicate that home run swing that he took back in inning number six. The count now at 2-1. And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play. Here's the pitch. Popped him up. Seager is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at bat.
You know, Matty, tough to go down looking right there, especially in a long at bat. I kind of tip my hat to the fact that he didn't go into uber swing mode. He battled. He just got locked up. Look for him to have another quality AB. I think he's seeing the ball pretty darn big right now.
Here now the 2-2 is looked at and the count moves full.
You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. A challenge fastball right here. He cannot allow the nine-hole hitter to get on base with the top of the order looming.
The next 3-2. On, he pops it up. But this will land untouched. The next 3-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him. So back to the top of the Seattle lineup, digging in, D. Gordon. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And Gordon will beat this one out. It's a bunt single.
The center fielder, number 00.
Into the box, Malik Smith. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
To 2-2 now. Runner at first here, one man out. Broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Throw on to first, and the Mariners are now down to their final out. Ready now, Mitch Haniger. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Popped him up. Guzman in foul ground. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game.
Yeah, they needed him a little bit earlier in this one, but he takes the mound in the eighth and records the final four outs. Four out save. Job well done.
8-5 today. The Rangers get the win on the heels of four home runs. Colby Allard claims the win out of the pen, his first. Jose Leclerc gets a four-out save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon. First for the victorious Rangers, 8 runs on 13 hits. No errors, they left 11 men on base. For the Mariners, 5 runs, 7 hits. No errors, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 38 minutes. Our paid attendance at T-Mobile Park this afternoon, 47,715. The Mariners thank you for your patronage and remind you to please buckle up and drive home safely.